And a set. Okay. What's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
On my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
Got him.
You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous.
All right.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
Okay.
Save your sights. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out.
Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. There you go. That's all of them. Usually
nice.
More over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill. Dead animal. Look up by the top. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Spotting two still.
Where?
Just take your time. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see?
What the fuck? Get the...
You're natural. A handful of them.
Stop moving!
No rush. You'll find it.
Oh, come on. What you think?
Beauty. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right.
Huh.
Let's head in. See if Joey's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Huh. Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
Am I supposed to go in here?
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you've,
excuse me.
Got not changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you'll, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
All right. Some classic Joel and Ellie action.
This lookout suddenly fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I gotta get some supplies if they have any.
Maybe you don't need any strength. Sounds just fine to me.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful. Always volunteer for this patrol.
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Set by the fire, put my feet up. Magic.
Okay, let's go.
All right, on me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know. Found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. So I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through at school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We'd have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
Shimmer. Aww.
Need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Jump over.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right. See anything?
Looking. Well, hello. You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. Stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Good.
Oh, man.
You ever been in here before?
Just patrolling the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Ruby, I'm sorry if our patrol overwhelmed you yesterday. We We don't run into new people too often. I understand why you might have been nervous to follow us to Jackson, but it really is a nice place. We've got electricity, good crops. Could be something special for you and your family. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on staying alive. I didn't like who they were becoming. I started acting like the people we were running from. These days, they're on roofs fixing holes, digging trenches. Hard work, but they come home every night excited about building up this place. They've got a community, a reason to be accountable. You used to be a teacher. You could have a classroom of kids hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider stopping by. Let me show you around. Tara.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Excuse me.
Is it one of us?
Nah. The only people went missing from Jackson were teenagers from last year. This one's too old. Now it just roamed in. This way.
Excuse me. All right.
Fuck.
That's it.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so.
I think I did it, boy.
Good job, Kiddo.
John Wick, the lot of them.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Let's see what we got in here. Oh, what a dude.
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh, man.
Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
Yeah, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
Good Lord.
Get out of here.
Okay, so let's get out of here.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Oh.
Oof.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
You think you can squeeze through there?
Yeah, get the hell out of the way.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Them. A couple that ran away last year.
Huh.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning.
Oh, wow.
Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. With Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Oof.
I mean, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital.
Uh-oh.
You said there were dozens of people like me.
Huh.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
Oh, man.
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them.
Oh, man.
Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
Oh, man.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't.
Oh, man.
And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Come on.
Oh, man.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me. Sounded like a cordyceps click right there.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time.
This. Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
She's relentless.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
I have literally no ammo.
How many wolves are at that hospital? Okay, progress.
I machete.
Stuff in there.
Okay. Shit. Man, fuck this place. Oh, man. Fucking shit. Alright, let's figure this out. Damn it. I thought I would be able to swing over there if I... Fuck it. What's that?
Shit. Need to get in there. All right.
Ooh-wah. No. Did I just drop that shit? God damn it. Is this all I was doing? Just this? outside? Probably not. I think I need it though. To get up there. Got it. It's gonna take some doing. I think this is it. Watch out for a big red sign. And down. way. It's actually unlocked.
Oof, stinks in here.
Spooky. This is where I came in. Stalkers, I believe I can't hear them.
Shit. How do I get outside?
Oh, an empty drawer. bitches were hiding from me. Damn it. I think I gotta jump. Alright. Ellie!
Down to the street.
More stalkers, I guess.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Let's see. No. Let's do that. A single bomb yet.
Here we go.
There's gonna be some big shit out here.
Shit.
Go. To get over there. That. Ah, shit.
Get me the hell out of here.
You said it again, sister. Pioneer Square Station. I wonder if all this is really in Seattle.
Okay. You are here. Hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Sounds like a great idea. Mother. stitches.
Scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Get my 2x4 back.
The road to the hospital.
Okay. Hospital this way.
Get past that checkpoint gate.
Of course. What's my health look like? I'm fine. Shoddy. Ganger. Nice. This must be like Ditto? For some reason. Thank you. If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference center at Pike and Convention, right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and could die without it. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my side. I ducked into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? Starting to feel cold. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood, too. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always making bad jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I want peace. I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happy lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her, if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Simon Vickers. Okay. Nice.
Sorry. I need these more than you do.
Okay, what's this? Otherwise, lethal damage will instead leave you at low health, giving you an opportunity to escape. Oh, okay. Just in here, right? Yeah. Okay.
I think I can fit.
More whistly boys.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful.
Oh no! It's an ambush!
What?
Get the wolf!
Fuck him.
Thank you.
is. Yeah, let's swap. Remember this from the trailer. Well, from the E3 trailer thing. Is my buddy. Do these dudes think I'm a wolf? Is that what they said?
Luca.
We're here. What's going on?
It seems we weren't as thorough as we thought.
Dodge. Sweet Carolyn. All right.
I'll find you.
Oh, damn this thing.
Fucking John Wick.
I'm going to the fucking hospital.
Alright. Just like, fuck it. Just kill them all. Just get it over with. Fucking threw Molotovs at two. Let's check for more stuff, actually. Nope. Yep. This from E3 as well. A lot more vegetation than in the E3 demo, though. Little bitch. Now what, you little bitch?
Hospital.
Maybe I can get that dude's axe and soup it up a little bit. Huh.
I'll read this later.
Concepts 11th edition. Okay. New upgrade branch. So this is all the upgrade branches now unlocked. Nice. I'm being a little too careless now, but oh well. Once I jump this, there's gonna be dudes.
Better still be there, Nora.
Well, I guess I was wrong. appear in gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the wolf to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. I've started stashing supplies in the safe, heading out to scout the best route. We'll be back with the plan ASAP. Be careful. P.S. Almost forgot the code. 385523. Alright, so there's a safe somewhere around here. It's probably down there, but let me check this. Yes. Oh! Haven't crafted in a while. What gun do I use the most? Probably this one. Replace the barrel to fire more powerful shots. Shit, yeah. There's the save. Alright, what was it? 30? Oh. Thought so. Did all these. I could do this one. Craft smoke bombs. Stun bombs become smoke bombs, adding a smoke screen which blocks enemy line of sight. That's pretty cool. Ooh, that's a good one. Explosive arrows! What up? That's a fucking no-brainer. Damn, that's cool. Explosive arrows! Of arrows. section. Vita!
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Playing on the Vita. That is Hotline Miami. That was a good game to play on the Vita. That's accurate. I wonder what happens if I shoot the screen. Explosive arrows!
Shift so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
What I heard.
Shut up, chatty bitches. Okay, there's one, two. One guy up there. There's a third guy. I mean, there's a fourth guy. Oh, there's a fucking lot of them. There's like five. Where's that girl at? That he was talking to. There she is. Or is that just a dude with long hair? It doesn't matter. They die in. Puppy again.
Fucker.
Think he's got something. Bear smells something.
When I go in guns a-blazing, I... doggo.
Lost her. Find her and bring her down.
Okay. Great. Thank you.
They're up there. Okay.
No luck here.
This is a hospital, so that's where I need to be. Oh, Lord.
Oh, please, no. Okay. All right.
about to snitch me out, weren't you? Been here. Seems pretty cleared out. Bugs. Oh, man. Supply list. Alcohol swabs. Badges, bandages, blankets, fillable, infusion kits, mosaic dressing, whatever you can find, blood pressure cuff. Be sure to dig into the corners of the second floor. There are sewer rooms we haven't opened that might have things worth taking. Don't go near the lower levels. Ice Cube. Supersonics. Ooh, wow. That's so dope.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would save you herself.
Why the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened. I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Of course, it's not that easy.
Don't scream.
that shit down.
Uh-oh.
You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
What the fuck?
Fucking
help! Chester! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Thank you.
Hi, Nora.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Abby.
You're breathing spores.
You're Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Or you can turn into one of those things.
How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
You must have been chilling in this theater while I'm doing all the hard shit.
She's hiding up me. In this aquarium.
Covered in blood, dude. Her hair is all bloodied up.
Arms up.
Jesus.
I made her talk. It's okay.
I'm sweating. That's where I'm going to end it for today, or for now. So intense.